Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Thank you. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Lost a position, that's us down a place. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 28.0 seconds. Ahead is 2.9 seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Second lap faster, 1 second. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Front is 6.3 seconds. But officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Gap to the car ahead is 6.1 seconds. expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. So everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. We only have to stop once now, one stop left. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, DRS is now available. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 18.4 seconds. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 15.4 seconds. Where the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. So the gap to the car ahead, 10.1 seconds. We'll be right back. Okay, we've lost the position. Try to keep focus. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against that finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. And gap to the car in front is 2.0 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 7.5 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 5.3 seconds. tyre condition still looking good. Front is 6.2 seconds. Okay, clear. gap to the car ahead is 11.9 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 36.7 seconds. Push hard on the inlap. We'll be right back. okay? Those tyres are going to fall off the cliff soon. Take extreme care. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 21.1 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 26.1 seconds. Okay, that was a fairly decent stop, well within the times we expected. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Blue flag, blue flag. Stop racing the car behind, let them pass when you can. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 9.4 seconds. running low on the fuel. Start lifting off the throttle a little before the braking points and letting the drag do some of the work in slowing you down. That'll help conserve the fuel you have left. The gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. Flag. Okay, blue flag conditions create a gap and let the car behind through. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. for three more laps. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff. The gap to the car ahead, 3.4 seconds. We've only got two laps of fuel left. But be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Flag. Less than one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty.